war. The bloody Red Baron was flying once more. The Allied command ignored all of its men and called on Snoopy to do it again. Was the night before Christmas, 40 below, when Snoopy went up in search of his foe. Despite the Red Baron, fiercely they fought. With ice on his wings, Snoopy knew he was caught. Christmas bells, those Christmas bells rang up from the land, asking peace of all the world and goodwill to man. The Baron had Snoopy dead in his sights. He reached for the trigger to pull it up tight. Why he didn't shoot, well, we'll never know. Or was it the bells from the village below? Christmas bells, those Christmas bells, behind the enemy lines. Snoopy was certain that this was the end when the Baron cried out,
Merry Christmas, my friend!
The Baron then offered a holiday toast, and Snoopy, our hero, saluted his host. And then with a roar, they were both on their way. Each knowing they'd meet on some other day. Christmas bells, those Christmas bells, ringing through the land, bringing peace to all the world and goodwill to man. Christmas bells, those Christmas bells, ringing through the land, bringing peace to all the world and goodwill.
time ago in Bethlehem. So the Holy Bible say, Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king born today. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound and angels sing, listen what they say, that man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. While shepherds watch their flock by night, them see a bright new shining star. Then hear a choir sing, the music seemed to come from afar. Now Joseph and his wife Mary come to Bethlehem that night. Then find no place to born she child, not a single room was inside. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king born today. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound and angels sing, listen what they say, that man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. By and by they find a little nook in a stable all forlorn, and in a manger cold and dark Mary's little boy was born. Long time ago in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible says, Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king born today. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound and angels sing, listen what they say, that man will live forevermore because of Christ.